Hey, what's up, puto?
What's up, bitch? I'm Leo Chino, and this guy right here,
Chinito Gomez, motherfucker.
That's right, eh? And today, for Paco's Philosophy Show, we want to show you guys how to exercise.
Because, you know, you can't study every day, homes.
You can't do that,
you can't just work every day.
No way.
Shit, we know Mexicans are smart.
That's
but
right.
But you gotta get your fitness on to get the motherfucking highness, homes.
So first thing you need to do is get this. This is all you need, eh?
You know what this is called? Gym membership.
Gym membership. I get into 24-hour fitness, ballets, whatever,
homes.
Whatever.
Anywhere, dog.
That's
but
right,
you just
eh?
Gotta make sure
that's
you
right.
Got the bullets in here. You'd be killing the motherfuckers, homes.
That's right, but you better keep this.
Because you know, what
see it.
You know what happened?
Go to jail, my
you know what happened? If you ever see fucking Gringo or Mayate fucking lifting more weights than you, homes,
right.
You better blast that ass.
That is.
Because it's all about
way.
Frying, homes. But you know, if you see a Chino lifting more than your shit, there's nothing you can do about it.
Don't fuck with him, they said. Because
they're fucking strong already.
You know those Chinos, eh? They're strong, eh?
So let's get motherfucking started, homes.
Let's do this, they say.
Now, then what Chino's gonna teach you the first exercise, homes.
Ay, de la misa behind me, bato! So first thing you wanna do is get the cardiovascular exercising. But first, you have to picture yourself getting taken by la migra or you know, the rival gang members, you know? And you just gotta run with it, run for your life.
Hey, what's up, putos? This is Chinito Gomez. Today, I'm gonna teach you how to do the cardiovascular system working out, bato. First thing first, though, you can't be wearing Cortez. That shit's fly, homes. You can't be wearing that shit. So I got me these fucking running shoes here, bato. You know, when I get these things go for $150, homes. But I got that shit for free. Because I was just walking down the street going to LA Fitness, and I see this white ass cracker, homes. I was like, hey, what's up, bitch? Let me see those fucking shoes, homes. I'm giving these Cortezes. And he was like,
oh, the rookie.
Shut the fuck up, bitch! And I got these shoes, bato. So have you ever seen a fucking gringo walking down the street with some Cortez and some fat laces, homes? You know what the fuck happened, eh? So right now, I'm gonna teach you about cardiovascular on this fucking mouse machine here, cause like that mouse got the same shit, homes. You gotta get on there, put it on a moderate speed. See this moderate, homes? You gotta be fucking running, you know what I'm saying? You get your heart rate up. Get your heart rate up and shit, and then you gotta increase the speed now. Cause that is just cruising down the street, looking for some minus. But then you wanna do the cop chasing. The cop chasing, bullshit, puto! Wanna blast that shit! Blast that motherfucker, boom! Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh shit, this is my ass growing! Damn, you gotta increase the speed even more! Cause you know Maria is crazier than the Guacita, bitch! Ah! Alright! That's about it for now. Move on to the next exercise.
First thing you need to do for some exercise, bato, you need to get the heaviest weight. That's how you know you're a real man, you know? You gotta get the heaviest weight. Like this 3-pounder right here, bato. You get the 3-pounder, and then you start. You gotta work that shit, man. You gotta work it hard, man. Because you don't know when another guy is working harder than you. So we go on the right side. Do it until your arm is tired, kind of like punching your mamacita and shit. And then you go on your left side, you just gotta work that shit, you know? Work it. Alright? I'm kind of breaking the sweat. I don't want to get too smelly and shit. So let's go to the second exercise.
Hey, what's up, putos? This is Chinito Gomez. And after you do the cardiovascular, do some rollings. Now, we're gonna work on the titties. Because we all know girls got titties, but men got titties too. So we gotta work on these ones and these ones. So on this one, you gotta get on these cracks right here. But keep your crack down close, because you never know what someone's trying to kill you, bato. We keep it right here, and then we do the working out. Oh, this shit is fucking heavy, homeboy. that, you gotta pretend like you got four oranges. And you're doing it for Mexico, man. Shit. Oh,
that's the power. That's the power.
Oh, shit. Oh, man. That shit was fucking heavy. What was on there? Oh, like 10,000 pounds. Oh, shit. All right. All right, now we're going to move on to the next exercise. Hey, what's up? We were going to do a few more exercises, but you know we got to save ourselves for Prada and Maria right after.
That shit is hard, eh?
Because you know they be working as hard as the goddamn bills.
Right here, my boy. You know what I'm talking about.
That's right. So after you're done, make sure you cool down and you get yourself a nice drink. But you don't want to keep this pussy as long as
possible
for the white people.
Fuck this shit.
You know, man, we drink this shit right here. This is Gatorade.
If you need some protein right here, eh, the tequila out of here.
Tequila and the Corona.
That's right, eh? So next time you want to exercise, just watch the video and you learn how to exercise. Alright?
Good heart, good lungs, good titties, good aerobics.
And look guapa in your pantalones.
That's right. So stay tuned till next time. This is my philosophy.
For life.